And welcome back. County leaders say the federal government has rejected their request to use $200,000 in grant money for humanitarian aid.
That money was supposed to come from Operation Stone Garden, a border security funding program that has kicked up some controversy recently. News 4 Tucson's Aaliyah Shaheed has our story. It's new at 5.
Earlier this year, the Pima County Board of Supervisors approved the controversial border security grant known as Operation Stone Garden.
The board previously had disapproved a Stone Garden grant. We then reconsidered the Stone Garden grant for 2018, the federal fiscal year 2018, but conditioned that grant approval upon receiving humanitarian aid and something called indirect expenses.
The county planned to use $200,000 in grant money toward operations at the Casa Elitis Migrant Shelter, which has helped thousands of asylum seekers. But now the Stone Garden saga has taken yet another turn.
It's now December, and we have not heard much about our grant request from the federal agency, and only recently have we found out that the request for humanitarian aid has been denied.
In a letter, federal officials say United States Border Patrol has determined there is no border security operational benefit derived from this reallocation request. Administrator Huckleberry calls the decision disappointing, but says the county will keep the shelter up and running and make sure it doesn't cost taxpayers to do so.
We're going to continue that operation. There's another grant that we're applying for, Emergency Food and Shelter Assistance Program, in January that we believe will probably cover all of our past costs plus all of our costs for the coming year.
Aaliyah Shaheed, News 4 Tucson.